Hello everybody, my name is Sales, and today we're going to be reacting to Suicide Mouse.Avi. This was requested by your Superdog Tyler fan, so let's just get started. Okay, starting off with Mickey walking down the street, as the pasta said. But I read half of this creepypasta before watching this. But I'm all I know is that after a Disney employee watched this, or I think it's a Disney employee, after the Disney employee finished watching the whole video, he basically came out the room saying,
"You're suffering is not known."
And then BAH! Dead. Yeah, I don't like this music. And the old timey film, oh my god. Oh my god. Some old timey videos really kind of scare me. Like, old timey horror videos scare me a lot. Old timey videos are kind of horror related stuff. Like, if there's like a jump, like if there's not a jump scare one, I sometimes get scared. Like if there's like a cheap jump scare, I'm just like, bruh. Oh, you're gonna show me. Oh my god. Okay, the static is getting kind of loud. How long is this static gonna go on for? Oh, it stopped. As soon as I say that, it just stops. Like, okay, I'm gonna stop now. But this... Who is Gorix? But... Leave a comment down below if you watched, like, old-timey, like, Mickey Mouse episodes. I did. I watch like old like Mickey Mouse episodes. And when I was like 4, I watched like Mickey Mouse Clubhouse and all that. But I stopped watching Mickey Mouse Clubhouse at age 6. Why am I talking about my lifestyle? Okay. The white no. Okay, that scared me a little. Cause I didn't think it was gonna go dark like that. For some reason, that scared me. Sorry if you hear something in the background. I was watching Game Salmon before making this video. I hope this video doesn't get copyrighted. Sorry I'm moving so much. I just haven't, like... I'm just not gonna explain it because it's gonna be too much information. I don't know how long this video is gonna be. I mean, this video is 9 minutes long. But this video might be too long, but I'm not gonna... I'll just check the recording after this video. Sorry I sound a little bored. I was just playing Cuphead earlier before making this as well. I'm planning on beating the boss this first try. I'm not gonna talk about the rest. But all the final thing I can say is I beat Cagney Carnation first try. The first time I played Cuphead, I had so much trouble on him. But now I don't. Ah! Oh my god. What the? Oh my god, that scared me. I didn't hear that. Because I was too busy talking. Oh! He's smiling! Oh, no, that's not good. Oh my god, the noises. Oh, I hate it. Oh, that's scaring me. Oh my god. My boy got them pearly whites. My boy Mickey got them pearly whites. But the way he's smiling is, oh, I just realized. His eyes. But after this video, I might play Sunday Night Suicide after this. Ah! I hate the screaming! But I might play Sunday Night Suicide tomorrow. Because I don't feel like playing it right now. Who was screaming? Okay, if you're wearing headphones and the volume's really loud, please turn it down. Luckily, I'm not wearing headphones. I'm just watching this without headphones because I don't want to wear headphones and watching this. Oh my god. Can the screaming just stop? Oh my god, the screaming's about to give me AIDS. But, I'm not hating on the creator, I'm just saying the screaming is really loud. Is that disordered? Is that reverse audio? Game theory, if you're watching this, or film theory, if you're watching this, can you try to, like, reverse that audio if it's, like, revert? If, can you, like, reverse that audio? Because I don't know what it's saying. If it's a reversed audio, can you just, like, rewind? Like, can you just rewind it? So I can actually know what it's saying if it's reverse audio. Oh, here goes the screaming. Oh my god! Are those trees? Are those like broken trees in the back? Wait. Those aren't trees! Why does the background look like it's burning? He's walking faster. Wait, is his nose slightly chipped off? Is his nose cut off? It is! What the? He looks like Frankenstein a little. I mean, he kind of looks like Frankenstein. How long is this? 8 minutes? Okay. He's walking faster! Oh my god! He's gonna trip. I already know. He's probably not gonna trip. I don't know. Those buildings though. Oh! Oh my god! Is that a syringe? Oh my god, the way he fell. Ah! Oh my god! Rest in peace, headphone users, because that was loud! Does that say the sights of heck bring his rumors back in? But it's like Russian text? I mean, I'm not Russian, but I can read it. Don't say I'm Russian in the comment section, because I'm clearly not. I'm clearly not Russian. Just because I can read that doesn't mean I'm Russian. Alright, if you guys enjoyed this reaction, then consider liking the video. You don't have to. But you can subscribe to the channel if you want. I don't care. But here's your request, you're a superdog Tao fan. This is Tails, signing off.